Congressman Josh Gottheimer joined Rutgers University President Jonathan Holloway on Monday evening in New Brunswick to speak at the school's Hillel Center. Gottheimer's speech focused on the need to protect Jewish students from anti-Semitism on campus. The congressman cited an April incident in which a Jewish fraternity at Rutgers was vandalized and argued that efforts to get the school to boycott and divest from Israeli companies are rooted in anti-Semitism.
We cannot shy away from that demand for justice. We must support Jewish students and the Jewish community here at Rutgers, across New Jersey, and across our great country. If we stand together, support one another against hatred, I believe that our best days will always, always be ahead of us.